Okay, here's the goat stuck in the fence again. Here's the big field the goat has to run around in. There's the house, Benny working in the garden. Out of all that space, there are all the other goats over there. I don't know if you can see them off in the distance, but way over there, and our little goat stuck in his little corner. Usually he's screaming and crying at us, but since I'm up close to him, he's quiet. He knows I'm gonna let him out. Don't you? Don't you? Oh, he says, let me out. Let me out.